Nero?
Yo.
Yo, what's up? Third time's the charm. Oh my god. That was funny. That's funny. Absolutely. I Euro stamp has a hater like a Rondo. Black Beatles in the club, yeah, we going though. That girl like a Chinese woman.
Alright, let's get this
ritual done.
I'm just gonna shank one of them up close.
Why is it never a fair fight? Smoke in the lungs, been drinking.
You have smoke in your lungs because you're drinking.
I'm drinking dry ice. Oh, that's deadly. That's carbon monoxide straight into my throat. Oh shoot! All right, go. There's so many. One spawned in front of me.
God dang it.
Killing him. Alright, I wanna steal a goblin gun on gate actually. The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde. Like really? I got Phoenix stuff. That's stupid. Must be collected.
So only then can we prevent the destruction
of your world. I'm trying to get a freaking immolation liquidation. Wall power?
Should I get unquenchable?
No.
You said it right.
Cause I had one and I couldn't do anything else for like the longest. I thought I was gonna have all my perks with that. Yeah, okay, get the door open and you'll get it right this time. So small box?
No, don't tell me, I got it.
Let's focus. We got a beast in its habitat. Let's see if we can get this. Yeah, okay. He's good so far. He's 2 for 2. 3 for 3. 4 for 4. Can he get the 5? Can he get the 5th? Can he keep going? Can he get the multi? Oh, he's almost there. 360. Oh, let's go.
No referee gonna step in. Let's go. I don't even care if I go.
God. Oh, Jug's up here. Oh my god. That was so stupid.
That was too funny.
Oh my god, that's what 25 days are for. You are cursed. You are cursed. Fuck my butt. I intend to get the hell out of this town.
Can you believe that just happened? Let's do it on the beat.
Mother on the beat. Oh. I actually want to buy the CUDA this time.
Your mom was the CUDA
this time. Your mom was on top this time. Only by invoking the beast. This time. It wasn't last. It wasn't the last. What the heck's the CUDA? It's up here. Wait a minute, there it is. That's a weird spot for a CUDA.
Smoke in my ass.
I always hated every rat bastard in stinking shithole. Alright, can you get the gate open? You have enough. I could really use some
luck right now.
Brian, you have way over.
I would say way over.
You want me to kill you?
You can't. Friendly fire is on. We know.
Oh my goodness.
Wait.
Ryan. Dude! Oh my god! Oh my goodness.
Alright, let's try to get the swords by round 10.
What? You can get about like, you get swords for like round 8. I mean,
alright, let's get
this. If we didn't have that guy joining, we would have been had it done. Kept end of the round.
You got no power in your punch.
Kept ending the round real fast. Morgwa. 2 for 2, let's go! Let's go. I didn't call you mom! She heard the war cry, she knew what was up. Yeah. Let's go.
One by one. You're gonna lose all your heads, monster.
What the heck is mowing their lawn?
Wait,
it's
what?
0-2 at night. What?
So mowing.
Someone is literally mowing their lawn. Who does that?
I gotta get this bit of grass.
they're like sitting in bed, like looking up at the ceiling. Like, you know what? I need to mow my.
I can't see what I'm doing, but YOLO.
They're like having nightmares about having long grass.
it's like DJ Khaled with a haircut. I just gotta cut it.
For real, dude.
I just gotta cut it. It's either his hair goes really fast or just what?
His hair grows like 2 inches a day.
Dude, I swear. It's like if you get cut that many times, you have to at least get cut easily. Oh my god, there is why? Pour this up here.
Alright, is it? Anything I can open? Wait, okay.
You can get,
go in. Go
to the box and speed cola, and then come to the box, get that speed cola. I have followed me, and there's a portal down here. You can get it. I mean, that's really all you can get.
Anything else?
That's it. Alright, come on. Finish this up, bruh.
Smoke in the air, in my lungs hole.
Oh, whoa. Nice cool breeze through my window.
Okay.
Smell the grass. Gloves off. Most of my 11:02 a.m. Oh yeah, you don't pee on there. I just gotta mow my lawn, man.
Suzanne, I'm going to mow the lawn.
I can't.
I love this book.
He's like a flashlight on the freaking on the mower. You know, it's going. He's like one of those mining helmets. You know what they say, I got long, a nice afro. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I was so close to death. Hey, there's a carpenter behind you.
Hey, no.
I'm getting all little worm babies. They have a little earthworm come out of me. It's gonna be like a little predator scene. One like, yeah?
Ew.
I know. It's gonna be like a little predator scene. The freaking worm comes out of you, just like. Oh my god. Go. I got the last one. I still got the life. Oh. Let me show you how a pro does it.
Oh, I slid right through there. Wait, I was gonna get it.
She got pro does it.
Oh wait, I don't have a beast move.
I've been doing this for years. I do it so fast, I still have a lot of time to go by. Wait, can I get it? I got out!
Is this a zombie?
Yeah, I got the box! Let's go! What?
There's so many zombies. Anyone open the door?
Yeah. Dude, and I got the box over here. I'm so good. I don't have that much ammo. Good.
Sorry, I'm gonna start the ritual.
No, I'm not in there, dude.
Oh god!
Yeah, whatever you do, don't go down. Come on, let's just walk around.
I'm gonna go down. Oh my god.
Stay alive for like 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. There you go. Infest me with your worms.
Why am I almost dead?
I need ammo. You thought you were gonna die?
Where's the box?
Hold up.
Jack, are you gonna see if you can get a notification, whatever?
Yeah. After I kill this, Marvel. You really oughta fall down when I hit you like that. Body shots ain't doing shit. Go for heads. Might just have to buy ammo. Alright, I'm buying ammo for this thing. I missed every shot. Good. I gotta get some ammo. Yeah. Come on. You really ought to go down. You just punished. Killed him. That's not worth it. Alright, let's see what I get.
Where is this thing? Can you kill the thing? I'm not like this thing.
Kill what? Better not give me food. I got it on the house. Kill what? I don't see.
The thing was flying around, I swear.
I killed it.
What present should you get for Bay? Alright, let me first letter of her name. R. And then anyone think to check the expiration? I should get her sassy dance lesson.
Hey, what perk did you get?
Juggernaut?
What? Oh my god, you're lucky.
I got you.
That crap. Well, it's not crap, but I got the. It's expensive, but I got it. Are you gonna use the box? I don't got any Immolation Liquidation, but. You gonna use it?
Nice, I got a Draken, that's good.
Alright, ritual time.
Where'd you go? Oh, dang.
Through the portal?
What portal?
What portal? Hey, I made your ring. I made your ring. Oh yeah, fighting the oh wow, I feel like the freaking Widow's Wine kills it.
Alright, remember, by round 10, we get the swords.
Alright. Oh okay. One of these rounds. There's a nuke right there. I kinda wanna know what happens if I do that. Hold on, let's get the nuke and see what happens.
Get it!
Kaboom. Oh, well, killed most of them. Alright, let's go back in here for the ritual. Oh, wow, you started.
Heck yeah, I am wasting no time. Why is the dragon so good at zombies, but it also works? So you got the
first hit. I don't know. I really don't. Why is there a lucky punch?
Damn.
Wait, where's the max ammo at? Oh, it's right near you. Okay, hold up. We should start working on the train stuff too. We should. I think I got all the boxes open. I think we do. We should. Yeah, I think we have all the boxes open.
Alright, let's go on the train.
Let's get this Margaret pill first.
What?
Marva that spawns in every time.
I'm starting to think being a monster has its advantages.
I can hear you. I got an unquenchable. Nope.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Whatever, I'm gonna go find out where his train's at. Alright, come to canals. I'm gonna call the train. Come to canals. The sewer place.
Basically. That was Marvel.
I rung the bell.
Let me get this last shield part. And we can build a shield down here. Oh wow, that's like 3 max things in a row. Here, build a shield down there. While you're down there. Alright, let's get in the train. Oh, hold up.
You probably regret touching me now, don't you?
You lucky and got Jug. So lucky.
Don't try and fight me on this.
See what we get. Two. Where we going? We're going here. We got 1, 2. These zombies killed. 21. You just sit by the windows and kill them, really.
We left around in.
We gotta look around in, but we can use the turn again. Need a better weapon too, honestly.
Hey, I got the dragon.
I mean, for when we do the eggs. Alright, let's see what we get from the liquid. Get from here. We gotta go to footlight. Let me go first.
Get down,
or not.
We build it up.
What'd you get?
Hey, I got more powers, bro.
Alright.
Bye-bye.
I got immolation liquidation. Alright, cool. Here, hold it off. Alright, come on. Hey, I would.
There's a nuke down there.
You can steal that shotgun. Last time, I mean, if you still want to.
Yeah, I'll get this. That's a good shot.
It's pretty shoddy, man. I'll stay.
Gotta let the body slip.
Body slip. Oh my god, I can't speak! And we got regular. That's triangles. It's little lit. Alright, let's go, because they spawn fast.
Fun's over. Let's get back.
Holy crap.
Gone.
Yeah, they spawn so fast when you do that. Luckily, you have Jug, and I had to run away. Oh, we need the last one. Here, I'm gonna get Jug while we're here. There's a portal you can use. Or not. Okay, you can buy the shotgun. I'll meet you down there. We get the egg. We'll meet up the same spot like last time. Actually, you wanna save a zombie? Yeah, save a zombie and get by a box. Get by a box.
Okay, how you doing?
Yeah, we'll get you. I'll go somewhere.
Wait. I was gonna
get your egg. You got your egg?
Wait. Oh no.
Yeah, get that first. Oh, it still isn't over yet.
Alright,
bye, Bucky. Oh, there's a lot of zombies still. Hold up. We still got a good bit of zombies. Alright, I'm gonna call this in. Because I don't have a weapon.
I don't even know why I'm using I already have them too.
What do you have?
I have the Draken and the
Oh, I got the ray gun. Earth Scroll. Thing kills him real good. The ray gun's so good against this against the meatballs. We need to get a little Arnie.
I
assume
this thing kicks like a mule.
Those things help a ton. That's just me and you get them.
Oh, I got the haymaker. I'm taking one.
Sometimes you gotta use whatever. All right.
The Drake. I have two shotguns.
I have the XM23. 53. We're good. This is just a blunt instrument that only goes so far. Hey, what the heck?
Check the expiration date on this
ship. I got one. The one with speed cola. With my speed cola.
The one in that room that we died last time.
Yeah. I mean that's the hardest one, you gotta get it. We were at such a late ground though. To do it. To get it done like really easily. It was a stupid guy doing it. Funny looking gun.
Do you like double jump sometimes?
It can happen.
Why?
I don't know. It's the game.
Oh, ray gun or haymaker?
Ray gun.
Wait, I'll trade the shotgun. Off.
Ray gun. You got the ray gun too?
Yeah, I got the ray gun and the haymaker.
Dude, I got the ray gun and the brekkie. We're good. We're set. And I got Arnie's
dude,
too.
Dude, that's opposite of what we had last time. You had the haymaker.
Dude, we're set. Ray gun. You got a ray gun. I got a ray gun. Let's see. And I got Arnie's. I mean, you could try for Arnie's like on the regular box pool still. I mean, we're set. All right. I'm gonna get stamina. All right. You ready? Let's get this round go. Drag down. And then let's get this going. We should really better start than last time. And we got shield. Gotta say that. And we have shield. So.
Okay, Sogers.
All right. I need to get on the houses and the quenchable so we can get all the perks. How many perks do you have?
Two.
I have three.
Oh, we have to turn the power.
No, we don't. Don't do it.
No, it's a good double test.
Oh. Hey, I got this window. You got the front. Oh, you gotta let them get past. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Figure that out. Hey boy!
No, coming through my window!
It don't matter. It don't. Hey, window.
I got it, son. Don't worry about it. Got that insta. I thought you had a ray gun. Oh, both of us. Alright, come on, follow me. You have a ray gun too? Oh, you reloaded. I just want to get this confused.
Hey, now we got the dude too.
Yeah. I've played this map so many times. I already have a strategy on this map.
So,
that's obviously you play this map a lot. We're gonna get this one done. Oh, my neck just popped. Alright, I got this back way, you got the front.
Now,
zombies can come from behind us, we should be good. This round's about to end. Right there. Always gotta think about defense. Hey, we're set, man. Like, all I need now is some one of us. You, I'll take the black hole gun next one. Once I get mule kick, we should have that by like round 14, and then we should be at the east circle by round 19. Confuse me. I know what all this means. I know why we. It's one of these rounds. A ray gun. Just annihilated that thing. It didn't even exist.
Alright, you get that way, I got this way.
They don't stand a chance. It's not like they can do that.
None of them are coming from this.
Y'all clear behind. I mean, I think you're standing there. This is just unfair. Oh my god, the little explosion they make is so cool.
Alright, I'm ready.
Let's go!
Yeah, you're closer to getting to me!
You got snatch victory from the jaws of
defeat. I'm almost there!
Oh my, dude, you're 8 prestiges and about, like, 100 and something levels away from me. Yeah, 300
and something.
That's a lot. That's a lot to go. I mean, getting the massive prestige really wasn't that hard. Because it's, you just have to get to like level 35. Double point. My egg's done.
Keep covering that back hole.
You're done. Let's go. Let's go. Just dodge.
And it does.
Yeah. Alright, don't open any pods till like 12. Then don't get the tentacle until then. Oh, they're on my neck. You'll take one side and I'll take the other.
Especially built to house these eggs.
How much time is that gonna buy us? I'm guessing about 30 seconds.
There's still a oh my god, look how many come from the right side. There's still a lot. I mean, well, you just take every other zombie. And we'll get the easy one. And then we gotta stutter! Jeez, I have to stop myself. Then we're gonna start on the Margo ritual.
Oh, get it.
Yeah. Come on, Denver. Come on. Alright. Let's see what I get in this machine. Hopefully it's a good. Aftertaste. I was hoping for another Unquenchable Lore, you know, on the hound. That's good for the boss fight, because it gets crowded. But by then, we'll have like so much stuff, it wouldn't even matter. Who's done? Oh, we're both done. Let's go. Last one. Race.
I'll take this. Only because I don't trust anyone else.
God, sliding takes you so far.
The means of travel, this could
one day replace. Alright, you got that way. I got this way. All
about the transfer. Hey, I got it on the house.
This machine.
You want to get all 4 perks before I use this? You want to get all 4 perks you want? How many perks do you have?
I got 2.
Alright, well, once we're done with this stuff, go look for your perk. Wait, I'm done. I mean, you're done. Let me get mine. Alright, we're done. Here, pick up your egg and then put it behind us. And then you pick up your sword. All right. Then you go to the your place. Your egg will be at the in the spawn room. That's the first one you went to. That's what yours was.
Which one would that be?
No, just walk up. Just walk up the stairs.